This is a very old HEB. Pretty recently remodeled. Gyros. We used to live not too far from here. We used to come to Gyros to get burgers when I was growing up. Oh. And this is an old motel. The homeless have been known to stay under these bridges. Hello everyone. It's Sunday, February the 13th at 2 p.m. I'm where Nogalitos, Flores, and Ceballos meet downtown. And I'm gonna be going down Nogalitos. We'll see how it goes. The homeless have been known to stay under these bridges at times. I'm sure a bunch of them sleep here during the night. Coming up to Burbank Street. East Zavala, West Zavala. Windy day. Ralph Avenue. Not too many people out right now. I'm assuming everyone's getting ready for the Super Bowl. I believe that's the San Pedro Creek. If I'm not mistaken. Otherwise, it could be the Elizon Creek. Street and Dooley Street. Should be around 61, 62 degrees. Not a cloud in the sky. Lots of old businesses on this street. Fire station number 16. This HEB out, I believe it has, it has parking, a parking garage. Not sure how many levels. And this is a very old HEB, pretty recently remodeled. Back on Nogalitos. Place. supposed to be the new fire station number 16. Gyros. We used to live not too far from here. We used to come to Gyros to get burgers when I was growing up. Back in the 70s. Avenue. Yeah, just remember tomorrow's Valentine's. West Theo. Royston Avenue. Pretty windy. West Winnipeg Avenue coming up. Gotta watch it with these. There's a lot of glass and some some nails I gotta look out for. I don't want to get a flat. Never want to get a flat. Hoover Avenue. Eskimo Street on my left. Oh God, I just remembered it's tax time too. Not looking forward to it. And Rancho Money. Sims Avenue. If anyone watching this video would like to suggest any streets in the San Antonio area, please suggest by commenting, and please, if you want, like the video and consider subscribing. I enjoy making these videos. I enjoy riding my bike, getting exercise, trying to stay healthy. Any other suggestions I would consider as well. This is an old motel. I wonder how far back these buildings go. Division. Excuse me, sir. There it is. I was looking for a way to go without getting hit. Some new apartments. Oh man, I hope there's not anything here that'll give me a flat. This is Ames Avenue. Burgess Street. Crazy Rooster Bar. San Antonio Wellness Spay and Neuter Clinic. Very important. There's Zarzamora over there, but this is Centennial Boulevard. Coming up to Zarzamora Street. Hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching.